Welcome to third standard science class video session. Today we are going to learn about animals in different environment. Let us go into the session.
In this session we are going to learn topic animals in different environment. Before going into the topic, let us practice one warm up activity. Identify and write the names of the animals by using the keywords given. Here you saw the six animals. They are snail, parrot, crocodile, dragonfly, tiger and fish. On the basis of the question, does it have wings? First we group the animals into two. So parrot and dragonfly come under the group yes, other four animals come under the group no. Under the column yes, again one question it is asked, does it have feathers? Among parrot and dragonfly, which have feathers? Yes, parrot have feathers and dragonfly doesn't have feathers. So we can able to identify parrot and dragonfly. Under the column no, it's asked three question as a clue. On the basis of the question asked, we can identify the remaining four animals. First question under no column is, does it have fur? Here, which animal have fur? Yes, tiger. So you find out the third animal. Under the no answer, again one question it is asked, does it have a shell? Here, which animal have a shell? Yes, a snail. Which animal have a shell? Yes, a snail. For the answer no, again one question it is asked, does it have fins? Among the two animals, fish and crocodile, which have a fins? Yes, the fish. So the remaining animal last is crocodile. So crocodile you had to fill it in the last box. Let us check our answers. Here you saw animals in different environment. Our earth provides places for lakhs and lakhs of animals to live. The living place of an animal or a plant is called a habitat. So what is a habitat? The living place of an animal or a plant is called a habitat. The basic needs of animals are food, water, shelter and place to breed are found in a habitat. So the habitat must fulfill the basic needs of the animals. Habitat can be as big as a forest or as small as a leaf. Animals live in different conditions. For example, many animals live as water, such as fish, shark, whale. These are the animals live in water. Many of the animals are live in the land surface. We can able to see cow, goat, buffalo, elephant. So these are the animals living in the land surface. So now we have to learn the two topics, that is land habitat, otherwise it is called the terrestrial habitat, then the water habitat, or we call it as the aquatic habitat. First we learn about land or terrestrial habitat. Animals that live on land are called terrestrial animal. Examples: ants, cats and lion. Some of the land habitats are plains, forest and mountain also. Here you saw the two pictures. The first pictures it will show the animals live in the plains. Plains are the habitat of animals such as rat, cow, camel, hen, horse, etc. Forest or the habitat of animals such as deer, fox, bear, bison, etc. Next, we learn about water or aquatic habitat of animals. Animals that live in water are called aquatic animals. Example, fish, dolphin, and crab. Water habitat is divided into two types, that is fresh water and sea water or marine water. First, we learn about fresh water body of animals. Pond, lake, and river are fresh water habitats. Many animals such as tortoise, mussels, fish, and crab live here. Seas and oceans are salt water habitat. They inhabited animals such as shark, jellyfish, sea snake, starfish, etc. Children, what do we call an aquatic animals? Animals that live in water are called aquatic animals. Animals that live on land are called terrestrial animals. So we learn about the terrestrial habitat of animals and aquatic habitat of animals.
I hope you got clear information about animals in different environment. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.